A windsurfer pulled a man's body from Lake Michigan at Montrose Beach yesterday afternoon. The Chicago Fire Department says the man was seen fishing at Foster Avenue and was likely hit by a wave before going into the water. Fire Department divers searched for an hour and a half, but were unable to find him. As of this morning, he has not yet been identified.